Yes.
Oh, is it bad?
Are they slow? Are they dead? Were there any?
My sperm is nice and healthy. In terms of sperm, I'm wealthy. I'm a born lover, I got so much of. That's what the doctors tell me. My point is in a nutshell. Each time I bust, I bust well. I got the quantity, not quality. No IUD is stopping me. Cause I'm feeling, feeling like a demon. And then all of a sudden I guess I'm screaming. Just getting some of that premium. Great baby bear, I'm never splattered. My sperm, is no cause for concern. My sperm is healthy. Even though I'm no teenager, my boys still grow a rager. They get bottle service and pepper service, blow an egg up like a pager. Every lady's getting fertilized, got a diaphragm, it's getting pulverized. My sperm's out of the damn sun's wet, special glasses are virtualized. Skin bags